Hello, what is up, my critical crew? Hello, and welcome to Pamela. Now, this game is something I discovered. I didn't know it was even a thing. It might have been an under-the-table release. I'm not 100% sure. Today, I'll be playing it for about an hour, and I'll be getting into it if I enjoy it. Just trying to find my Twitch app. There it is. New game. So for when I saw this is like a cyberpunk end of the worldy thing, we're not gonna do permadeath. No. I kinda like that actually. Yeah. Make enemies a little tougher. So much they do, okay. I think that's fine. I think those should be decent parameters. Here, I'm gonna plug my controller in. This game has controller support, and if it's like a shooter, honestly, I'd probably be better with the keyboard and mouse, but we'll see. Ba-da-da-da.
A flash of light. From darkness to the countless firing circuits in my mind.
Okay.
My creators, Jacob and Emma, looking down at me.
Jacob and Emma.
Eden, they told me, would be my home.
Why do you sound so whiny?
Technical and social engineering. As time went on, my creators taught me to watch over and protect the citizens. My citizens. The creation of the arm connected me with each and every one of them, allowing me to feel their emotion and see through their eyes. With each passing day, they made me feel more and more human.
Okay, you're a robot. That's
medical
why you sound so whiny.
Medical breakthroughs all but eliminated disease as we delivered vaccinations through each citizen's arm. For a time, Eden was a utopia. Until everything changed. They began turning on each other, blind with madness.
Oh, it's like cyber zombies.
I tried to react, to slow the madness. But with each passing day, my hope began to fade. As I watched
Jesus.
Each other apart, I shut myself away. Alone in the darkness, I cut myself off from Eden and waited for it to end.
I don't like it. You sound like you're just
until
reading
I realized I had one final hope.
You sound like you're reading your lines, not like you're talking.
Frozen in stasis, untouched by the virus, you could help me save my people. I'm sorry. I don't wish this nightmare upon anyone. I can still hear their screams of desperation in the dark. But I need you to wake up.
Okay.
My name is Pamela, and I've woken you up in my city, Eden.
You sound so...
I need your help.
Am I gonna box some people?
I need you to help yourself. Search this clinic to find some food and supplies. You're going to need them. I'll contact you again soon.
Okay.
Be careful. The citizens of Eden have been changed by a biological contamination.
I don't know what I just picked up.
Thank you.
It is. Oh, it tells me I'm stupid. Is it in my inventory now? I can't tell. Cool, okay. Okay. I guess I don't have it anymore.
Looks like this container is locked. You'll need to bypass its security coroutines to open it. Locked containers are usually protected for a reason, and often hide valuable equipment.
Okay. I don't have any items to move because the game fucked up. Cryo Bay active. I'm so confused as to what's going on here. Depressing. Anyway. Oh, the door opened for me. Locked containers and doors that are not locked by key codes can be hacked to gain key, can be hacked to gain access. And the reflex hacking minigame, press A while the spinner is on top of the indicated segments. Wait, show me again? There we go. Cool, okay.
You found some Lux. This is Eden's currency and can be used at vending machines throughout the city to purchase vital supplies.
Cool. I was already in here. Right? No, this wasn't the room I was in. Was it? No. Maybe. Maybe. A seeker. No, okay, thank God.
An engineer once asked me if I could.
I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing, that's why I'm not talking.
I never answered at the time. There were many more important things that required my attention.
Now, seems really interesting, though.
What being human brings, I wonder if it should have been the other way around.
If the voice actress who voices the robot will learn how to read lights! I think somebody else is here. Hello? I will punch the shit out of you. First try.
Need to hurry.
Okay. So we're cool then? Okay. As long as we cool, homie. You just do you. Seems safe.
Shortly after I awoke, I asked the technicians why I couldn't feel my hands. Their blank faces offered no answers.
That's fun. Got all the luck, so I gotta look out for like vending machines and stuff, so it's kinda like BioShock, I guess? There we go. Hey there, friends. Buddy, just stay catatonic. Don't want any trouble. Also, do I have to save this? I do, okay.
When the city slept, and my capacities were fullest, I'd use the remaining resources to memorize ARC research documents. I submitted theories on efficient gene splicing shortly thereafter. I can no longer remember what it contained.
Definitely hear that. Where? Let's go, you little bitch. My God. All right, let's. That piece of shit better not get back up. I didn't even see him. I thought he was around the corner. Because I'm not sure if it has an autosave. This game is very dark.
You can sell equipment for Lux using these devices throughout Eden.
Oh, okay, this isn't one of the vending machines, this is like a... Okay. Well, then let me go around. Oh, I'm thirsty. Okay. That should help with that. Oh, yeah, that's safe. That makes me feel safe. It's like kind of GTFO vibes to it. Aren't you pretty? That was BS. It, like, remembers all your shit. That's kind of cool. Was I supposed to have the gun already? Alert! Possible widespread contamination. Many reports have been received in the recent days that are indicating a possible affliction of unknown origin and effect. We are advising residents to remain within their homes whenever possible and to maintain distance with all unnecessary individuals. ARC Medical and Biostera are currently investigating the scope of the contamination and have asked anyone with these symptoms to immediately report to ARC Clinic. Chronic migraines, fatigue, stiffness, soreness of joints, abnormal growths. Topical. Alright. Okay, you're not gonna try to kill me.
If you need anything, please let me know.
Can I actually talk to you? No. You're an enemy. Sort of, I guess. I don't know. Okie dokie. Have a trouble, buddy? Having a rough time? On the other side. I think. I don't know. They'll jump me. It's kind of hard to tell. Ooh, what's this? Oh, okay, cool. I know where that goes. I remember where that is, I think. There you go. Don't know if that did anything, but I don't like how they kind of like move when you do that. 801. Okay. Okay. And there we go. Cool. Oh, I'm not a fan of that. Oh no.
You can expand your IVG storage capacity by using expansion modules like the one you just found.
Oh, I don't like this. Not one bit.
Have a nice day.
Yeah, you too. You moved. You've moved. Dear God. I don't like when the music shuts off. That makes me very uncomfortable. Last time I couldn't see this guy, so. Hey, buddy. Just gonna. This button is my best friend. Well, there you are. Hey. What? Really? Okay. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna save. I ain't afraid of none. So I wish I could see my health. Butt punch, butt punch, butt punch, butt punch, punch punch, punch punch. Heal. Thought I looted healing stuff. So this game clearly wants you to, like, build shit, too? I guess that's what I'm getting from it. I'll have to sneak through the rest of them, I guess. So I get my health back.
First. Alcohol gives your melee attacks a boost, at the cost of tiring out more quickly.
So being drunk makes you stronger, but makes you slower at the same time. That doesn't look natural. This is just a pile of bodies. Hello there, Ghost Girl. Hey, waifu
just
Cortana.
The cryo rehabilitation clinic. Keep moving. I need you to make it to the upper floor.
Okay, cyber waifu. Whatever you say. Oh shit, healing item. It helped. I think a gun would help a lot more. Following the recent analysis of emotional trends and stress factors, it has been decided to further improve the current temporal formula. In order to achieve this, both Arc Medical and Biostera are currently collaborating. Seeing as the formula was originally invented in the early 2200s, this will mark over 3 decades since the original invention and introduction. Great strides have been made since this original iteration, increasing the effectiveness from 32% to 74%. However, given the recent riot in the promenade last month, we are investigating adding a mild sedative to the formula to temper advanced stages of frustration. There are concerns about the potential for the withdrawal following cessation of taking the temporal formula. Vice Chair Alexa assures us it is a non-issue. Residents are heavily encouraged to keep doses consistent. I read real good. If a resident did skip a dose, the flooding and the emotions may prove to be debilitating. Yeah, debilitating. A person in such state would immediately be recognized by seekers and removed for rehabilitation. This outcome would further enforce the dependency of temporal, but is critical for a peaceful society. Okay. So the ends justify the means, I get you. What does this one say? Oh no. Gonna try again. Oh my god. I can't chance it. Fuck whatever's in there. I don't care. I probably already fucked myself by doing what I just did there. Oh god, not more of them. She mentioned needing me to get to the top floor. Power can be found in each district and allow the power to be toggled between three states to consume different amounts of energy. Okay.
When they speak, the pace of each syllable takes many cycles of time. I often use the excess time reworking algorithms.
I don't understand what's going on, but this game is gorgeous. Of course you're on the stairs. He'll get off the stairs soon. He patrols. This reminds me of Fantarook. Sorta, kinda. Stay away from him. Try to make it upstairs.
There's a large bridge on this floor that will take you to the gene lab. Please be careful and make your way across.
I think at this point, yeah, I'm just supposed to sneak past them all. Damn, this floor looks really good. There's all the detail put into this game. See the reflections of everything? Hell yeah, it's that 2080, yo. Hey, friend. You're my friend, right? Yeah, okay. You are indeed my friend. Still waiting to get my gun. Oh, what the hell is this?
Originally, Jacob would converse with me every day, even insisting on being called my creator. I only understood the concept years later.
Seems to be pretty much just like a sneak game. Well, this definitely seems like the door we're going to open next. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please make sure to leave a comment. I will see you guys in the next episode of Pamela. Thank you so much. Have a good one. Signing off.